video's not over. A few hours later. Oh, did I just show you these? So I just started. So not just Captain America and Crossbones. You may have saw it. You can pause the video, go back in time or something. I accidentally showed it. So I'm probably gonna be doing like the whole cast. That's gonna be so long. So I have to wait for some. For some characters, I have to wait for the Civil War sets to come out. Because, like, I can't do that advanced painting. I just gotta update it. But, like, so I just started, as you know, out in the earlier part of the video, I said Crossbones. Yeah, I already started making that figure. I already started molding it. Yeah, I molded. And I'm, like, working on his pieces. I still gotta paint on the white stuff. Not even sure if I'm gonna keep the torso. Probably won't keep the torso. I'll just wait until the Civil War sets. But I know I have an idea what the helmet's gonna look like. I started on Ant-Man. I molded a little bit of it too, and I still gotta mold the ears. So I'm molding on some of the characters with Play-Doh. Yeah. Captain America, I didn't do anything on it today. Just gotta do the star, really. That's it, I think. Yeah, only really the star, and, like, maybe fix the helmet. I finished Black Widow, because she's such a simple figure. Well, like, I don't think... I'm basically 90% done. Because I'm not sure how the belt looks like, and I just left the design of the belt. I just painted it off, painted everything black, except, like, I painted everything, like, designed from, Avengers Age of Ultron. And, I really didn't do anything on my Vision figure except, draw the Infinity Stone with paint. That's all I did. So, I'm just gonna show you my, Black Widow figure. All I can show you. So, yeah, I just painted everything. Crossbones looks like a thug. Alright, I'll just show you my Crossbones figure. I'm not even done with it. See, look, that's all I have so far. I used an Ultron head, and, I just molded with Play-Doh. Probably gonna get rid of this, because I have to take off the thing. And I'm still working on the, his weird hand pieces things. So, yeah, still working on that. Looks like a knife, so it looks like he's a thug. And, I guess I'll just show you my Captain America figure again. I already kind of revealed it. So that's what I have. My helmet, see? And his alternate head. I just used Bruce Wayne's head. Generic head. Alright, this isn't a review. I just realized that. And I'm, like, almost, like, yeah. I'll just show you this. Yeah, I molded the front. Still gonna mold the ears. Probably not gonna make a Spider-Man figure. Nothing revealed. I'll just show you the Vision figure. So I just basically showed you every single figure that I just did. See, just the Infinity Stone right there. See, look, it used to be blue for some reason. I don't know why. Lego. Freaking Lego, they don't do anything right. Well, I gotta get the Scarlet Witch figure, Falcon figure, and Winter Soldier figure, and Black Panther figure, and Iron Man figure. Sharon Carter, and what else? Sharon Carter. I don't know what else. What other figure that's new? I heard there's gonna be like an extra set. Thank you guys for watching. And peace out. Peace, Toronto. Oh gosh, I did it again.